change in the school. I'm not suggesting changes such as being able to take out your phones during class and scroll through Instagram. No. We need to reform, which is why we need someone who can cross the barrier between teachers, administration, and students. We also need to set an example for those coming up after us. As high school students, it is our responsibility to show those students who have not yet reached high school that with age comes duty. It is our duty to teach them that through our behavior. As co-head of the student union, I will do my best to organize inter-school joint activities where high school, middle school, lower school, and kindergarten can work together in a more cooperative environment. As high school students, our legacy will be passed down through our example. As co-head of the student union, I will work to increase the number of extracurricular activities and field trips for both high school and middle school. You may ask why I include middle school in that. It is for the following reason. Extracurricular activities and field trips are two ways to ensure that students who would normally never interact are by circumstance connected and guided to enjoy each other's company. That may seem uncomfortable to many of you, but school is supposed to prepare us both academically as well as emotionally. It's supposed to teach us how to interact with a variety of personalities, regardless of their attributes, regardless of their academic levels, regardless of their age. How will I accomplish this, you may ask? I'll accomplish this by networking with CSB's new head of student union, Ms. Becky, AQC's, teachers, and you. I will strive, as mentioned before, to bring about harmony between all students by suggesting, for example, the implementation of a ROPES course. A ROPES course is an outdoor personal development and team building activity. Challenges are both physical and emotional, exploring the fundamentals of trust, problem solving, and leadership, as well as enhancing self-confidence, cooperation, and teamwork. This will not be easy. This will not be a fast process, but we can make it real. That is why I'm here, in front of you, stepping out of my comfort zone, asking you to entrust your confidence and devotion. And I can assure you that I will endeavor to do my best efforts to serve our common interests, wishes, and goals. Let's do it together. Now's the time to do it. And together, we can do it.